small short jumps and really big circle with your chest.
All is good in the process. Hard session on the ice, so really easy training in the morning, just small activation. And then afternoon will be difficult, just to prepare the last few days. And then they will have just like light, really light training to compensate for the competition. That's it.
Feel your balance, feel your body weight. Be stable. Slowly come back, slowly come back.
We don't get used, we always stay on the arena, so there is
no wind.
No wind.
But cold as well.
Cold as well, but no wind.
Yes, finito, thank you guys.
Instagram. That's the kid over. Tak.
Ach, ta sława. Zdjęcia wszyscy chcą. Nawet tata. Nowym tata!
Sesja udana?
Tak, ciężka, ale udana. Jedna z ostatnich takich cięższych, bo już jutro odpoczywamy.
Zapraszamy na jeszcze raz na Mistrzostwa Europy. Hali Olivia, Gdańsk, 13-15 stycznia. Widzimy się. Dziękuję.